I've brought you here to Kopotai Port Chalmers because this is the place where the Dunedin Volcano story begins. It was right here 13 million years ago when the Dunedin Volcano first erupted in incredibly violent explosions of material that created a big crater. The islands in the centre of the harbour mark about the edge of where we think that the crater was. And in the background, the hills of the peninsula are made up of lava flows that progressively built up and formed this big shield volcano. And all the rock around here is Port Chalmers breccia, made up of little fragments of that exploded material. We're on our way out to Aramoana. Check this out. It's a really cool dike. So a dike is where a crack in the rock is opened up and volcanic material has come up to the surface. On the edge of the dike, you can see the rock changes because it's been cooled by this rock here, and it's chilled the margin of the trachyte, leaving behind a different edge to it. We've arrived out here at Aramoana, and the cliffs have an amazing geological record. You can see hard, dark layers and slightly rougher, softer layers. And each of those is a lava flow with a spatter of volcanic material and ash that's fallen on top of it. So in this lower part of the cliff, there's probably 15 or so different lava flows. At the very top of the cliff, there's a very mixed, chaotic zone with big blocks, big rounded pieces, which have been spattered out like bombs. Down here on the beach, the sea's cleaned up these rocks and you can see them perfectly. They've got little spots and pores in them where there's been gas that's been trapped in the rock when it was exploded out of the volcano. So a little bit further down the beach here is my favourite lava flow, right at the top. It fills in an old valley. It's got a curved bottom, and in that lower zone of it, it's got all these vertical fractures that have formed and created these organ pipe-like features. We call this columnar jointing. So we've come here to the other side of the volcano, onto the very highest point at Mount Flagstaff. And from here we can see across to Port Chalmers, and the lava flows came up and built a high hill and flowed down towards where Dunedin City is now. It took 3 million years to build up a great big volcano like some of the Hawaiian Islands. And then it eroded and was left and got drowned, and the harbour filled the valleys, and it's left pretty much as you see it today.